The next question says, two paper screens A and B are separated by a distance of 100 meter. A bullet pierces A and B. The hole in B is 10 centimeter below the hole in A. If the bullet is traveling horizontally at the time of hitting A, then the velocity of the bullet at A is. So what you need to understand is that there are two papers which are separated by distance of 100 meter. You find a hole over here at A, and you find the hole at point B at this position, such that the height which is covered is 10 centimeter. So I can say when the bullet, after piercing paper A, went below because of the projectile or because of the gravity, you can say, and made a hole at point B. So we are supposed to find the velocity at this point. So I can say SX, the horizontal distance covered is 100 meter. The vertical distance covered in that is the height, which is minus 0.1 meter. I'm using minus because it is going lower. UX, I guess we are supposed to find that. UY, we can assume it to be 0 because it was only horizontal velocity. AX, we can assume it to be 0 because there is no wind taking part over here. And AY as the gravity, which is minus 10. Now if we use this data to find the value of UX, we can go like this. SY is equal to UYT plus half AYT square. SY is minus 0.1. UY is 0, so entire part is 0. Half AY is minus 10 T square. That makes T square as 0.2 by 10, which is 0.02. That makes it 0.1 root 2, which is 1.414 into 0.1. That is nothing but 0.1414 second. That is the time we have found out. Now we can use that time to find the SX or UX. Now SX will be just UXT because AX is again 0. So I can say UX is going to be SX by UX. Sorry, SX by T. That makes it SX as 100 and time as 0.1414. That is 0.1 root 2. That's equivalent to 1000 by root 2. Saying that it is 1000 root 2 by 2, which is 1000 into 1.414 by 2 is 0.707. So approximately this becomes 700 meter per second as your final answer.